Hello, my patients. Welcome back to the good Dr. Locklear's clinic. Today, I'm going to be making it through the chapel... Cathedral of the Deep. Yes. I'm going to be using the dark hand more often. I just feel it's something I should showcase on camera. Especially if I encounter any NPCs. I'll use this. Without further ado, let's continue through the cathedral. Now, I went ahead and unlocked the bonfire, or the way to the bonfire. I came back here, killed a couple enemies. You didn't miss anything. Those are some floating books. Let's keep moving, shall we? Now, this giant is sleeping. We must be very careful to run before he smites us. This item is not worth it. This item is. Ow. No. Whew. Keep running. I don't want to take any chances. Run. Oh. And I have made it. Well then, now that that's out of the way, let's continue onward. Ah, first things first, we must kill you. Thank you for falling. He's a little stupid. Ah, don't think I don't see you there. There it goes. Don't feel like fighting that thing, it's pointless. Oh, I can hear the noise. Ooh, he managed to make his way back up to me. Yet he can't climb a ladder. Oh well. Pitiful creature. As if you had a chance to begin with. Shut your mouth. You ugly, vile creature. What's here? Illusory railguard? No. How do I get that message there? Or how do I get to that message? Oh well, whoa. Hello there. Go ahead. Ha ha. I love that this thing works on normal enemies, too. It doesn't do the animation, but it still damages them. Can I break this? No. Thought there might be a secret passage. Damn. Well, on we go, back down the ladder. Now, I should probably equip the Uchi Katana. Especially for the next enemies I'm about to face. Oh, whoa! Why, you sneaky bastard! Sneaky little bastard. Oh, hello. Yes, it's a mimic, I know. I've got just the thing. Oh, what? Ah! Needs hunter charms. That was a dual charm. Well, screw it. I'm just gonna kill this thing. It's so weird. Woo! Thank you! The symbol of avarice. Look at me. Now I'm ugly too. All of this is draining my health at a rate that I don't want to happen. I'd like to keep my health, thank you. The symbol of avarice greatly increases the amount of time, I mean, the chance of picking up an item. I can't talk when I'm fighting for some reason. Oh well. Onward to the Cathedral Knight. Ooh, hello. Ow. Let's see if I can get a backstab. No. Come on. Damn it. Come on now. This is getting annoying, come on. Attack me, do something! Ow! Don't swat me! Yes! Yes. Die. Thank you for the ember, friend. Now, as I seem to recall, there's a nasty beastie in here. Yes. Can't even see the ceiling. As soon as I reach for that item... Oh, not even then! It'll just happen! Hello. How are you? Just going to cheese mode this boss. Wait, boss? What did I say, boss? Just going to cheese this enemy as soon as all the mist fades. Come now. Ow. Whew. All right. Now, let's move on, shall we? We're going to be making our way up here to... I'm not exactly sure anymore. Ah! This place. There's the giant. Here's another one of these annoying bastards with the sword. Ooh! Ow. Ah, Kirk. Knight of Thorns. Where is he? Ah, there he is! Come now! Face me. Is that the best you can do, Kirk? I expected better. Ow. He's actually fairly strong. But not strong enough. Ah. Thank you for your weapon and your shield. I may never use them, but... Well, I love to hoard and hoard weapons. Another sword to add to my collection. Oh, hello. Thank you for dropping in. Let's see here. I don't know why I just did that. I'm stupid. Ah. Another door. Oh, that's where I got this ring. The poison bite ring. And this must be... Ooh. Not what I was expecting. And this one must be back to the chapel. And here we are. Well then, if I'm not mistaken, this will take me to the upper levels of the cathedral. Yes, it will. Oh, hello. I don't think I'm quite ready to explore this area, actually. I may have missed a few things. I'm going to go back, just to be sure. Alright. Go up the stairs here. Yes, I know I missed plenty of items here. Oh, hello. Sleeping giant. I know what's over here. Multiple good items. And a way up. Well, possibly. No, I'm not going to risk it. I know the giant could flatten me at any moment. Let's go over here and pull this here lever. Now, we've raised the gate. Ah, I knew I should have come back here first. Now I should have no trouble accessing the upper levels. But first, I need to search the rest of this floor. Oh, come on! I was trying to lead him so that I could do this. I thought he would attack before I was in range. Oh, poison! More poison! Why are there so many peasants? I know the cathedral is important to you, but you mustn't keep jumping down and landing on me. I think I may be walking quite literally in shit. Oh, now I'm rolling in it. Ah, but it's necessary. Ooh, hello there. Oh, what? No! Bull! How are you running in that? Ah, I knew this was an item gank. Forget both of them, I'm leaving. I mean, all three of them. Oh, that was dismaying. Okay, let's head back up here. Here's the way to go. Ooh, a bell. I don't think I can ring it, though. If I ring this, will two gargoyles show up? Ooh, the deep ring. What does that do? Oh. I don't use spells. I mean, I can, but I don't wanna. Ah, here we go. A I should definitely kill that one. Who? And you. What the? Okay, there's no way him climbing up should stagger me at all. Oh, and I did figure out this does actually improve the base damage as well. Ow! Heal! I need health. Whoa! What did I tell you about stealing the Leroy Jenkins? It doesn't belong to you. It belongs to the Black Knight. Oh, hello. Little slave. That's right, fall. As all of you worms must. Where is it? Ah, there it is. What is that? Is that another slave? Yes, it is. Thank you. Is there nothing here? What a waste of my efforts. Ow! How are you not staggered? Does the halberd give hyper-armor frames? I hope not. Oh well. Another one of these... what would we call these? Archways? I'm not really sure. Ah, thank you. Oh, hello. Goodbye. What does this crossbow do? Arbalest. Ah, it's just the most powerful. Well, maybe I'll use that in the future. I might. I know I don't use throwing knives enough. I should. I really should. Oh, hello again. Goodbye again. These puny little insignificant worms. Always thinking they have the better on me. I mean, they are better than me. I mean, they aren't. I need to learn how to think about my words. Well then, shall we continue? Okay. I'm confident I can take this one. Bring it on. Wait, hold on. Woo! Thank you for immunity frames! Ow. Probably heal. You're really stupid, aren't you? Ow. Ow. Die. I was hoping he'd drop his sword. Oh well. On to the next one. Wow, these walkways are fairly dangerous. They need railings. This is what happens when you don't have a rail. People fall off all the time. Like this knight, if he would... Yes. Where did he go? See? See? They always fall. Such idiots. Aha. There's my way to the bonfire. All right. Next. Ooh. I need to heal now. I have one Estus left in my flask. Maybe I can get more. Oh lord. It's quite a lot of them. This should be interesting. Ow. Should have picked a fight with someone other than me. Anybody. Just never try and fight me. It doesn't end well. Ow! Okay, you... You irritated me. You slightly irritated me, that's it. Oh, wow. I like that they're basically just... The best attack they have is to just lunge forward and face slam just down and try to hit me. They're just so committed to doing that, ow. They're so committed to killing me that they give themselves concussions over and over again. Pathetic. Die. Thank you for my soapstone. I'll need that for future videos. Okay. Enter through here. Ah. Our good lady, Rosaria. I am here. And what's this? Could it be Longfinger Kirk's armor? Yes. Well then, this is Rosaria. I'm going to join her covenant later. For now, I must stay... Well, I need the help of that Dark Moon soldier that was in Firelink Shrine. But I'll certainly join later. So, thank you for coming to the clinic today. It was fun having you here. But I must say goodbye. For now, at least. Well, bye for now.